boxing and review of LG SK5 Soundbar. It works real hard. It has 360 watts RMS and DTS Virtual X with high bass audio. So now let's do a quick unboxing of it. Set it up. This is the soundbar and this is the subwoofer. It comes with a soundbar of 360 watts. So sorry guys, 360 watts is the total output at the soundbar wattage is 160 watts and subwoofer wattage is 200 watts. Now I will just play a soundtrack on it to show you how much good bass and everything it has. So guys, now I have paired it with my LG 4K TV and I will play a track meant to be. Its remote has three options: ASC, DTX Virtual X and Bass Blast. So I will right now play it on DTX Virtual X to show you the surround sound. Guys, I had played this track on 15 volume, as you can see. So it was extremely loud and the bass was very good. In this range, it is the best speaker you can get. Now I will show you on the bass blast. Guys, on bass blast, it was feeling like a cinema. The bass was supreme and extremely good. So guys, this was the LG SK5 soundbar review. I hope you liked it. Please hit the like button, subscribe and comment that down below if there was anything missing. Bye bye guys. See you.